Imam Muslim has mentioned two more authorities of this hadith. Shoba's narration says that Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu said, three such children who have not come of age. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 6643.